Bosch manages to make a few extra yards there. Now down the line, here's Ashton. He's got Brett Barron outside of an arm. Oh, it should be in for the third try of the afternoon for the home team.
Nathan, welcome to Harlequins. How have you found your first week at the club?
I've really enjoyed it. For the lads coming back in, it's been a bit different. We've just been testing and not so much rugby yet, just fitness testing and fitness. So it's been pretty tough, but I've enjoyed it, yeah.
You've had a busy summer, obviously being away with England. How do you find that experience of touring, particularly in a place like South Africa?
You know, any time to be with England's brilliant. Obviously haven't played yet, but you know, any FaceTime I can get with Eddie, any FaceTime I can get with the team and the coaches there is invaluable. So hopefully it carries on. And hopefully, fingers crossed, the cap comes soon as well.
Absolutely. But it's nice to be back here with the club, nice to be back in club season, getting ready for the next year.
Yeah, can't wait. You know, it's a new environment for me. I just can't wait to get stuck in and, you know, hopefully play some good rugby here.
Definitely. You've seen a lot of Paul Gustard this summer, obviously being away, and now you're back here at club level. What kind of conversations have you had with him since arriving? Has he set you any goals for the season yet, or is that kind of still to come?
Not so much yet, because I've not really been in rugby, but no, I know Guzzy pretty well. I've known him for most of my adult career, so you know, I was massively excited when I heard he was getting the job here, and I can't wait to get stuck in and actually rip in with him, and hopefully we can really bring something great to the club.
You've obviously come to us from Saracens, where you won the Premiership with them last year. What are your memories of playing against Quins from a Saracens perspective, I suppose?
Losing. Every time I've played against Quins, I've lost, so it's nice to be on the other side of that. Hopefully I can be on the other side of that result. So yeah, hopefully we can get one up this year. That would be nice.
So the rivalry between the two teams is built so much over the last few seasons. What's it been like, I suppose, from the other side of that?
From the Saris point of view, you know, obviously Quins have won at the Stoop 4 years in a row now, and I know the boys are pretty hurt by that, and obviously we love the local derby, we love getting one up on the local rivals, and the fact that you know, it was 4-0 in the last 4 years, boys were pretty hurt, so this year no doubt they'll come firing, and I'm sure the lads here will be up for the challenge and be really excited for it.
Obviously now, it was a month yesterday until the start of the season, building up for that first game. You mentioned when you signed for the club how excited you were to play at the Stoop and play in front of that crowd. How excited are you to make that dream a reality in September?
It's massive for me. You know, I watched my first ever rugby match live at the Stoop, so to actually walk out in front of that crowd and, you know, hopefully give them something to smile about would be wicked for me. It'd be just pretty much dream come true. It'd be wicked to play at the Stoop, yeah.